Hey friends, today we'll be knowing how to count the number of triangles inside a given triangle. If we take this as a triangle, we can see that this triangle is split into two parts. So to calculate the total number of possible triangles inside this, there's a simple formula. Just count the triangles inside, that is 1 and 2, and apply this method. First write the number, how many numbers are there, how many triangles are there, 2, multiply with the next number, that is 3, and whole divided by 2. This is the simplest formula, that is n into n plus 1 by 2, So if you see that, we get the answer as 3. And this method will work for any number of triangles. Let's say 1, 2, 3, 4. As you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4. So answer will be 4 into 5 by 2, that is equal to 10. With this method, you can count the number of given triangles inside a triangle in less than 5 seconds. That's it. Thank you.